What if you could make and receive calls, send and receive texts, and many more without touching your phone, right from your PC? Well, let's see that in this video. Welcome to my channel. Today we are going to talk about a Windows app that is your phone. Now you don't have to send yourself photos, transferring just became easier. Respond to notifications on the phone right here in the PC. Not only that, making a call, sending and receiving text messages just became way lot easier. Let's get started. Now I'm selecting Android. That's because my phone is Android. You select likewise. Next, they're asking us to install the app. You can do as they asked or follow me. Let's go to dual screen mode to incorporate my phone view. Now we can search for that and see what happens. It just goes to the Play Store. We can simply search in the Play Store for this app that is your phone, and it will come directly. You can go inside the app and press install. It will install. It's just 33 MBs now. After installing, open it. It will ask you to log into your account. Enter the password and log in. You can have a password manager if you have so many passwords. There's a video on top right if you want. Next, it needs some permissions. You can give the permissions that you please. But for effective functioning, all permissions are necessary. The permissions will pop up. You can just accept all. Just read and accept. After granting every permission necessary, it will go forward. Now go back to the PC and check the checkbox that says you have installed the app, that is your phone app. And since you have already logged in, you don't need the QR code. You can go ahead and wait for them to do their thing. If this doesn't work for you right away, like it didn't for me, then you'll have to change some settings. First of all, you might have to change the focus assist and turn it off for the time being. Then you'll have to turn on shared experiences for your devices in settings. Just search for shared experiences and you'll get it. Also, make sure that if you are using a laptop, that it is not in battery saver mode. Now, after your PC and smartphone has been linked to the same account, that is the Microsoft account, you can work the magic. They will ask a couple more permissions. It's pretty easy. Just toggle those switches. Read the stuff they are asking for you. And toggle those switches and you'll get right to the point where you don't have to pick up your phone, not to call anyone, not to take any calls, not to send messages, not to read messages, not even for reading notifications and looking at your pictures. Enjoy. You don't have to go find your phone when it rings or keep the phone near you all times to avoid missing calls. You can take the call in your PC itself. So that's all. Thanks for watching. I'm Bimal.